वेलकम बैक टू भोपाल पिजन्स। आज हम आए हैं बेंगलुरु शहर में एक और वीडियो आपके लिए लेके, और इसका जो इम्पोर्टेंस हम बता रहे हैं कि आज हम जो खड़े हैं वो है यतीश यतेंद्रा। ही इज़ मिस्टर यतीश यतेंद्रा फ्रॉम सहारा लॉफ्ट, और ये यहाँ इसलिए आए हैं कि ये KRPC इस बार जो है जो गोल्डन जुबली बनाया है वो, यानी 50 साल हो गए ये KRPC को, और उसके जो है ये क्लब चैंपियन रहे हैं। ये तो ये उभरते सितारे चैंपियन ऑफ KRPC फॉर द गोल्डन ईयर इस मिस्टर यतीश यतेंद्रा। आज उनसे कुछ बातें करते हैं, कुछ गुफ्तगू करते हैं, तो और आज ये भी बताते हैं कि इन्होंने अपना सफ़र कैसा शुरू किया, कहाँ से कहाँ तक आए, ये सब चीज़ें आज इनके साथ बात करेंगे। प्लीज जॉइन अस विथ मी विथ यतीश। हेलो मिस्टर यतीश, आई एम शाहनवाज एंड मिस्टर इमरान फ्रॉम भोपाल पिजन। वी आर हियर टू टेक यू हैव डन सो मेनी थिंग्स एंड यू हैव कम ऑन द वन स्टेज वेर पीपल विल रिकग्नाइज यू एंड दे विल अप्रिशिएट, बट दे डोंट नो वॉट पेन्स यू हैव टेकन। सो वी वॉन्ट टू शो दैम वॉट पेन्स यू हैव टेकन एंड विद दिस यंग एज हाउ यू हैव कम अप with a great club like KRPC and you have become the champion, and last year also you was runner up.
Yes.
I came to know, so what is the story behind that and what you did? So we will be coming with you, I will be asking you questions, inse sawal jawab karenge, we will ask questions and aap bataiye, you tell us how you started, what you started with Hummus?
No, I started with White Ice Pigeons in the standard 7th. Then in the standard 9th, after 1 year, I came from the school, they robbed my pigeons on the terrace.
All the pigeons were robbed?
Yeah, all the pigeons, chicks, eggs, everything they robbed. Then I stopped.
Stopped the pigeons only?
Yeah, White Ice Pigeon I stopped. Then after completing my second
PhD. So you went back to the education. It's a very nice message. That is, I am giving to you, first do your degree, whatever is there, complete your education and then come back to here. That is a very nice thing you are saying to your viewers, that he finished his degree. Now tell us.
Then I came to the homing pigeon. First year when I joined, it's very difficult. Because no one were allowed to see their lofts.
Yeah, definitely. Because they will not show their trade secrets to you to become.
Not even lofts they'll be showing.
Oh.
Then I thought it won't work. Then I threw into YouTube's and I saw foreign videos. Then I constructed my own loft in wooden.
Acha, it was built in wooden.
Yeah, first it was built in wooden. Then for rain and summer they have been collapsed.
Okay.
Then again I reconstructed my this metal loft.
Okay.
Then first year when I raced in a KRPA.
Okay.
I was third runner up.
Okay.
In first year I was third runner up.
Okay.
Then I left there and I joined KRPC in 49th year of KRPC. I was runner-up.
Then you, one step ahead, you went to runner-up.
Again, I one step, I went front. Then third year, I'm the champion of KRPC of 50th year, Golden Jubilee.
So, look, brother, listen. How did you take your step slowly and slowly and reach this place? This is very important. It's a big lesson. कि आप लोग जो है मेहनत का जो फल है, इफ यू टेक पेन्स डेफिनेटली इट विल शो ऑफ। तो यू कंटिन्यू योर स्टोरी।
या फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू थैंक माय फ्रेंड्स प्रशांत एंड भरत एंड माय ब्रदर पुनीत फॉर सम फाइनेंशियल सपोर्ट।
ओके।
देन मेनली इन दिस ओमर फील्ड आई वांट टू थैंक मिस्टर आरटी नगर रवियाना। ही इज बीन गाइडिंग अस फ्रॉम द डे 1 till now.
Okay.
Just even he called.
Okay.
Given good interview. Now your time begins.
Begins. Okay. Good.
Thanks.
So we give our lot of love to Mr. R.T. Nagar Ravi Anna, his guru, whatever is there, and he has shown a very good way. So I hope the senior people come forward and teach the people who don't know, and they can become champions one day. And no doubt, there is a moral of the story that every given thing will be positive to the ustad or guru, we can say. So he is taking his name. So once again from our Bhopal Pigeon, we thank Mr. R.T. Nagar Ravi Anna. Hope when you are seeing our video, we are appreciating you. Keep on doing such things, it will be best in your life, sir.
Yes.
So, one more thing, sir. It is like you are very young, so I will say, Mr. Yatish, what is the name behind this Sahara?
This is Sahara Love. When we are trying to construct, and when we are speaking on the terrace, so we will keep an homing pigeons or we will build a loft. Then with us, I mean my friends, and with them, my dog was there.
Okay.
It's a golden retriever.
Okay.
He used to be with us.
Okay.
When we come to terrace, even he will shout, I wanna come.
Okay.
So when we were speaking about this, he was also she was also with us. So then we decided to keep Sahara.
Sahara, the name of your golden retriever.
Golden retriever is Sahara.
Sahara, very good. So यहाँ भी जो Sahara के पीछे भी जो है इनके dog, जो female dog थी golden retriever, उसका हाथ है, उसका नाम है, जो हमेशा इनको जो है build up के लिए ये मोहब्बत है. ये मोहब्बत है जो कि हम जानवर को करते हैं, वो किसी भी अंदाज में हो, या कैट हो, या डॉग हो, या पिजन हो. अ बर्ड लवर और ए फैंसियर और ए एनिमल लवर, हियर वी आर, वी केम टू नो ही इज वन ऑफ दी एनिमल एंड बर्ड लवर. सो एक और स्टार इनके खंधों पे लग जाता है इसके सिलसिले में. तो आज चलो हम एक बात करते हैं, छोटी सी बात करते हैं, फिर हम आपको अंदर के वीडियो मेल्स जो है, इनके जो जीते हुए मेल्स हैं उनका शौक कराएंगे, फिर उनके जो फीमेल्स हैं उनका शौक कराएंगे, इनके लाइंस के मैचअप के बाद में बात करेंगे. बट उससे पहले मैं एक चीज़ बताना चाहता हूँ. मैं बहुत जगह वीडियो पे गए हैं, हम लोग गए हैं, हमारा एक्सपीरियंस हम किया बाजू रखते हैं. अभी हम जो फर्स्ट सेकेंड थर्ड आ रहे हैं इनका एक्सपीरियंस लेते हैं, बिकॉज उन वो क्या मेहनत करें इनको पता है. तो वन मोर थिंग, आई हैव वेरी लिटिल टू टेल यू अबाउट हाउ डू यू मैच, बिकॉज आफ्टर मैचिंग ओनली यू विल गेट द गुड प्रोडक्ट.
या
वेदर यू आर गोइंग विद द आईज, वेदर यू आर गोइंग विद द विंग्स, वेदर यू आर लुकिंग एट द टेल, कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द टेल, एंड द सेवन स्ट्रैटेजीज वॉट आर देर for a bird to see, what best you think, please let us know, sir.
So mainly I go through with the wing patterns.
Okay.
But definitely even we have to match the high sign also.
Okay.
But mainly we need the wings.
Wings.
Yeah, definitely we need the wings for the middle sprint and the long distance.
Okay.
And the body.
Okay, the body, structure.
Yeah,
the body structure.
Definitely body is the matter. Mm. If the body is too bigger, then we have to make the own wing for him.
Okay.
So travel is body.
Yeah, it will be a heavier person to come back.
Yeah.
He will stop.
Yeah.
like and then breathing problems. Then he will come late for that.
Yeah. So I'll go through with everything, and mainly we reference for the wing pattern.
Okay.
And the tail balancing is very important.
Okay.
And the hip of the bird, it should be strong.
Okay.
Because the wind will be heavier.
When it is a head wing.
Yeah.
Then at that the problem starts, so that the wind, the bird gets tired soon, and then the flying pattern.
The tail balancing will be helping in the wind.
Okay.
So these are the main
things. You have. देखो भाई ये बहुत जरूरी बात है. देखो आज हम फैंसियर ये इनकी बड़प्पन है, ये बता रहे हैं कि कबूतर जो आना है उसको क्या क्या चीज लग रही है, क्या नहीं लग रही है. भाई इनकी बयानी सुनो, ये बहुत बेहतरीन इसका अंदाज में ये बता रहे हैं, और इनकी एक खूबी भी है कि ये बता के दे रहे हैं हमको. अच्छा एक और बात पूछना चाहता हूँ, आई विल आस्क वन मोर क्वेश्चन टू यू, दैट इज के आप जो है यू आर मिक्सिंग, यू हैव मोर ऑफ फॉरेन ब्रीड्स और यू हैव इंडियन ब्रीड्स ऑल्सो?
नो, मोस्ट ऑफली आई हैव एन इंडियन ब्रीड्स. For Indian breeds, I'll mix the foreign bloodlines to make speeder. The Indian breeds are very homing.
Okay.
So I will mix up into the speed. That is very important to us, because it's more important.
Okay.
Then some, I don't have any import birds, but import chicks I have.
Okay.
I'll get them in the chicks, because they'll be less price.
Okay.
When I'm picking the chicks, then I will feed them 1 year, because they have to get adult.
Okay.
Then after adult, then I will pair them.
Okay, fine. So the pairing is done by you, or you have your guru again for the pairing, or you take a help from someone?
Yeah, for first year there was a Madhu sir in first old club KRPA.
Okay.
So they were used to come and pair.
Okay.
And the Ravena brother.
Okay.
Used to come and pair. After this year, we are only pairing.
Okay. But you, they have taught you now.
Yeah,
they have taught definitely. You have taken your step ahead for that.
We have learned more now.
Once again, Ravena, for your helping hand, and we appreciate from our side for you. ऐसा आप दूसरों को भी दिखाते जाए और चैंपियन पे चैंपियन लाते जाए. सो व्हेन माय वॉइस इज रीचिंग टू यू, सो आई विल माय मैसेज टू यू इज आप ऐसे एक नहीं दस और शिष्य बनाए, दो इट इज अप टू यू. सो लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस वन मोर पर्सन, यू इंट्रोड्यूस टू हिम.
ही इज भरत. The other one is Prashant. He is not available today.
Oh, okay.
And he is also more and important to our love.
Okay.
He will also be picking up in good birds.
Okay.
He is more important in that time.
Okay.
If he is not there, we are now going to see the birds and pick up the birds.
Okay. Okay. So, Mr. Bharat, thank you very much. So, you have a very important hand, we can say, ye loft ke liye, so that you are picking up a good breed. So, even you are... we think you are also one of the champ for that. So if your third person also was there, we would be very happy. So ye silsila to chalta rahega, to ye baatein hoti rahengi. ye bhi jo hai, inhone bhi jo hai bird selection mein bada haath rakha hua hai. To aaj jo inki kahani chal rahi hai, to aaj hum inke loft ke andar ya inke kabutar bahar laake ye khud apne haath se dikhayenge ki ye winner hai, ye winner hai. तो आप वो कबूतरों का भी शौक कीजिए, एंड वी विल कम टू नो व्हाट वाज द पैटर्न, व्हाट इज द थिंग. लेट हिम हाइड व्हाट एवर यू वांट्स टू हाइड, बट लेट हिम शो व्हाट ही वांट्स टू शो.
दिस इज आवर अपॉर्चुनिटी, वी हैव टू शो एवरीथिंग, वी डोंट वांट टू हाइड एनीथिंग.
दैट इज वेरी गुड. आई वन मोर मैसेज भाई, आज यहाँ बहुत से मैसेज मिल रहे हैं मेरे को. वन मोर मैसेज भाई, आदमी ऐसा होना चाहिए कि हर लोगों को बताना है कि भाई क्या हो रहा है. ये हम लोग जो है बताते नहीं, छुपाते नहीं है. मेरे हिसाब से द नॉलेज इंक्रीजेस व्हेन यू गिव टू अदर्स, दैट इज माय पॉइंट ऑफ थिंकिंग, एंड हियर आई एम गेटिंग टू सी दैट. सल्यूट टू यू बोथ, आई सल्यूट टू यू बोथ, बिकॉज दिस इज द थिंग व्हाट वी वांट. यू शो टू अदर, लेट इट्स लेट बी ए ओपन चैलेंज. Nowadays, regarding the WhatsApp university or whatever is there, you get YouTubers are there, YouTube's mein so itne documents hai, so you get to know each and everything. But your way of thinking, I really like. What is your good name?
Bharat.
Bharat, Mr. Bharat, you are also from the same place or
yes, yes.
Yeah, same place?
Same place. Neighbors.
Neighbors. Okay, Bharat. So, abhi jo hai, hum log yahan pe. इनके बर्ड्स का शौक करते हैं, फिर बाद में एंडिंग में फिर मिलेंगे. चले आइए भाई साहब, वी विल हैव टू सी द बर्ड्स व्हिच हैज गिवन यू द नेम एंड फेम, सो यू प्लीज. देखो भाइयों, ये जो बर्ड इनके हाथ में है अभी, इट्स अ ब्लू चेकर, लाइट चेकर, लाइट चेकर बर्ड है, और ये है स्प्रिंटर बर्ड है. अभी ये एक बात, इसकी खासियत स्प्रिंटर यहाँ से दिख रही है मुझे, यहाँ के ये हाथ में बैठ रहा नहीं, ये झलक रहा है. He is starting flying. That means it's a sprinter. ये fast bird है. तो ये bird जो है champ है. तो you just tell me what performance he has done with you.
Yeah, this is a young bird from a young Derby category. He is in first in 200, and first in 300 kilometers.
Okay.
Then I have ridden the bird for the next coming year.
Okay, fine.
These are the wing patterns.
Okay.
And you can see the tail balancing, I can see the hip is very strong.
You look into eyes whether it is a breeder or racer?
Yeah, definitely I look into the eyes, it's a breeder or racer, because while pairing it's it kind
very
of matters.
Very much important.
It's okay.
Just for your information, for my information, or for the people who are viewing that, how you make out this is a sprinter?
By the wing pattern and the body. The body is...
How you show the wing pattern? Just with...
See, the wing pattern, there is no gap between the wings.
Okay.
They make sure that there will be speed in the races.
Okay.
When the bird wings are a gap like this way, They'll be a long distance because the ventilations are very good. It, we can see this wing patterns in like long distance birds. There'll be a little bit gap here.
Okay.
So the wings passes through the gaps.
Okay.
We'll find
this
out.
This is the secondary 10. What about the first 10? This pattern.
That's also very important. But
we that can't, should be short or
it should be short. For the
short.
Ah, yeah.
And the bird is not keeping, it's trying to fly up. That is the main thing.
It don't want to be in hand.
It don't want to be in. That is the one sign of showing you whether it is a sprinter
or the long distance.
When it is a long distance, it will
hold. When it is a long distance.
When you hold that bird, it will keep quite silent. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Iski aankho ka bhi ek ye likal do so that let people know. कि भाई आंख में भी क्या रहता है बिकॉज बहुत थोड़े लोग बोलते हैं कि आंख रीड करते हैं बट आज चैंपियन के यहाँ आए तो ये पता चला कि दे यस देयर इज एन आई रीडिंग लीव अभी हम आपको दो कबूतरों की और शौक कराएंगे विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बर्ड्स फॉर देम दिस इज अ फीमेल चकर बर्ड जो इनके लिए जो है परफॉर्मेंस बहुत ही बढ़िया दी है बहुत ही बढ़िया परफॉर्मेंस और एक साल नहीं कंटिन्यूस जीतते आ रही तीन साल से एंड देर इज वन मोर ग्रिजल बर्ड राइट ग्रिजल बर्ड ये भी फीमेल है इवन दिस बर्ड इज गिविंग कंटिन्यूस थ्री ईयर्स गुड परफॉर्मेंस फॉर देम तो ये दोनों बर्ड जो है बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है इनके लिए और ये कई अवार्ड्स इनके लिए जीते हैं सो आई विल गिव माय माइक टू मिस्टर यतीश लेट हिम स्पीक
दिस इज ए ब्लू चकर्ड 105 रिंग नंबर एंड हर नेम इज अटैच बिकॉज हिज लेग्स आर अटैच सो आई हैव केप्ट हर नेम एज एन अटैच
वेरी रेयर टू सी दिस दिस इज अ डक लेग हियर इट्स अ डक लेग जो बदक होती है बदक के लेग में एक कभी कभी आता है ये इट्स नोन एज डक लेग तो ये मुझे आज बहुत दिनों के बाद में ये बर्ड देखने को मिला इट्स अ डक लेग बट हियर दे आर परफॉर्मर्स ये परफॉर्मर्स है
बोथ द लेग्स आर अटैच
बोथ द लेग्स आर अटैच ये बहुत रेयर दिखने को मिलता है चलो आज हमको हमारी नसीब अच्छी है कि हमको ये बर्ड भी देखने मिला है बट दे आर गुड परफॉर्मेंस आल्सो तो इट्स अ मिडिल डिस्टेंस बर्ड
या फ्रॉम शॉर्ट टू मिडिल डिस्टेंस बर्ड इन द 49th ईयर ऑफ केआरपीसी
ओके
बेस्ट ओपन डर्बी
ओके दैट मींस अगेन अ डिफिकल्ट टास्क
या
डर्बी मींस इट्स अ डिफिकल्ट टास्क
ही वन सेवरल प्राइजेस Okay. From 200 किलोमीटर to 750 किलोमीटर्स
गौर से देखो भाइयों ये बर्ड को ये जो है डर्बी यानी दो रेसेस होते हैं एक सादा होता है एक डर्बी होती है डर्बी यानी योर बेस्ट ऑफ बेस्ट बर्ड्स उसमें परफॉर्मेंस करना तो बहुत बड़ी बात है
एंड दे आर कंसिस्टेंटली विनिंग द प्राइजेस
ओके
ऑफ आवर रनर अप ऑफ 49th ईयर
सो देयर इज अ वी हियर सी
या
दैट इज अगेन not a very long distance bird right
yeah
inke aankhon ka shauk karaiye ye bahut important hai see it's a breeding bird also it's a breeder also
yeah
it's a breeder
now it's on next coming in future she will be going to the breeding
stage yeah. so in what age you do the breeding
yeah if
after 2 years
No. After a year also, we will breed because if we want this to retain, we don't have any bloodline of this bird. Definitely, we have to retain the bird.
Okay. Good. It's a very good bird. See the tail. See the wing pattern. It is really nice. Body shape. The V shape. Let me handle,
yeah.
sir. If you
allow me. You can.
See. यहाँ पे जो है सीधी बॉडी शेप फंक्शन दी विंग पैटर्न दी टेल बोन And here also it is, it's a very good one, tailbone. And here you are with the eye sign, very good breeder eyes. It's a pearl eye, female. What is her name?
Attach.
Attach. This is the name given by the owner, Attach, because her legs are attached. It's a duck leg. They say very rare to see the bird. Thank you, mister, for handling. I appreciate that you have given me to handle this bird.
Thank you, thank you. You can handle the other bird also.
Thanks. Here there is one more bird, which is again a grizzle. I think the color is from little bit from crow also, I think so.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
I can see that the crow is there. Here it is again a pearl eye, a breeder bird. And the wing pattern I will show. What is this performance for the bird? It's again?
Yeah, again 2 years, she's winning continuous prizes.
Continuously winning, but this is again a middle distance
bird. Yeah, middle distance bird.
And you can see the tail.
This year, 50th, the Golden Jubilee, she's in best open bird.
It's a fast bird also, but it's a fast, best open bird.
Best open bird.
Best open bird. It's looking for the nest mates and trying to. We will show with a small video for this bird also. Let him take and we will come to know what best it is. Yes, we are continuing with the video. Mr. Yatish, tell me about this bird.
This is a base bird to our left. He is providing the very good winners.
Okay.
From the short to middle.
Okay.
We're going to try this year.
Which is the lineage? You can.
There's a Euro Diamond in this.
Okay.
And the Crow.
Crow and Euro Diamond.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, fine.
And you can see the wing pattern. This is very, very important to us in our loft. We are grateful to have him.
वही ये बहुत important bird है इनका यहाँ से इनकी शुरुआत चली हुई है जीत की. So this is it's again a middle distance. It's again middle distance or it is a long, you have to say.
Short to long, he is short to long. We are only tried to short to middle.
Okay.
Now this year we gonna do the long
lot
distance
also to
yeah.
prove this. But
yeah.
Till today it is not proven for the long.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
And this is also our very important bird.
Very beautiful bird. The compact bird, Mr. A hen, which is, I think, from my side, very good output is she is giving.
Her name is Arya, and she is also multiple prize winners.
Prize winners,
yeah.
Also.
In
okay.
Young bird only, she is in multiple prize winners.
So racer and breeder.
Yeah. Now she is in a breeding loft, and also she is in a molt.
Molting condition. Yeah, we can see that.
You can see his wing pattern.
Again, a good wing pattern over here.
And this is also an Euro Diamond pigeon. She is also a base to a loft.
Base loft.
Yeah.
Okay. ये भी इनका एक base bird है जो loft का इससे बहुत से इन्होंने young birds win किए हैं.
Yeah. In these birds, if we breed 6 birds, definitely in 6-5 there will be a prize winners.
अच्छा ये birds में अगर 6 breed करते हैं तो 5 जो हैं इनके prize winner रहे.
Pattern.
वो एक माइनस इसके लिए बोल रहे हैं कि वो हॉक अटैक भी आ सकता है इसके लिए बता रहे हैं. बट अगेन अ गुड बर्ड.
एग्जैक्टली वी डोंट नो व्हाट वेलोसिटी इज टॉप वेलोसिटी इन लाफ्ट.
सो दैट मींस इट इज मोर देन 12 और 13.
या मोर देन 12.
That is there.
Yeah,
so more than 13 we can catch because Nowadays, 13 is a small thing. People have gone to 15 also.
Yeah.
Maybe it is one of that 15. But you have not measured that.
Yeah. You can see the high sign.
This is from Crow.
Yeah.
Yeah, the family is from Crow and Eurodiamond.
Eurodiamond.
Okay.
And these birds also winner.
This bird itself is a winner.
Yeah. In first young bird, even a lot of prizes and.
But this will, from my side, it will perform for the long also. For
yeah.
This. You can go up to 1,000, no problem for this bird.
Yeah, yeah, we can try. We this year we have been paired long distance birds
for him.
And he is now in our breeding loft.
Okay. So any connection with all these birds?
Yeah, now. In the pigeon fancy.
This birds have any connection or these are mother father based to other things?
Now actually these birds are recognized as.
Your people, so you have come up due to this base birds.
In homing pigeon people are recognizing but these birds.
Okay.
They are also in the homing pigeon field.
Okay. I got you.
These birds are the champion.
Champions.
Not us. These birds are the champions.
These all birds are champions for their loft. So, bhai log, ye sab champion bird ka aap ek nazara kare. Ye inke liye jo hai bahut behtareen birds. Pehle bhi jo do birds dikhaye aur ye birds. Inke base birds hain aur inse ye bahut se abhi tak jo hai club ke first reh chuke hain yehi birds se. So, one more ek aur hum log jo hai ye birds ko hamare taraf se एक सैल्यूट करते हैं बर्ड्स को और इनको जो है मुबारकबाद देते हैं कि ये लाइन मेंटेन रखे हैं.
या डेफिनेटली.
और यू वांट टू शो एनी बर्ड्स अगेन? देयर आर बर्ड्स.
या देयर आर बर्ड्स इफ यू विलिंग टू शो अस विल शो.
ओके. तो भाई मैं अभी यहाँ तक जो है ये सफर में हमारे इनके साथ में यहाँ रहे और ये मैं ये वीडियो यहाँ पे एंड करना चाहता हूँ. ये नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम लोग जो है कि नहीं इनके बाकी के बर्ड्स के बारे में पूरी जानकारी लेंगे. जब तक के लिए स्टे ट्यून विद अस विद भोपाल पिजन्स.